I remember how they laughed. Alliance and Resistance soldiers, eager for battle, trading jokes as we marched east towards the peaks. Beyond this last line of defenses lay the locks and the city. Breaching it would be no small feat. But we beat the Imperials back, just like that. And we liberated a village, the first of many.
Let us see. So, she lives. Impressive. Or merely lucky, though that too may prove a useful trait.
My lord, what have you done to me?
Though we Garleans are intellectually and physiologically superior in almost all respects, we lack the hereditary traits required for the reliable manipulation of ether, hence our unique inability to wield magics. This deficiency, for want of a better word, saw us subjected to decades of oppression by the lesser races, and we were eventually driven to seek shelter in the cold northern reaches of Ilsebaard. Fortunately, said region was replete with vast deposits of ceruleum, which proved instrumental in the development of Magitech, a revolutionary technology conceived to compensate for our disadvantage. It was with Magitech that we grew strong, that our nation became an empire. Yet, ultimately, this was an extrinsic solution to an intrinsic problem. What I wanted was not a crude device to be used in lieu of magic. Through modification of the Garlean genome, I argued that it might be possible to enhance a subject's ability to manipulate ether, effectively empowering them to wield magics. Alas, my theories were met with consternation in the Imperial Court. Only Lord Xenos, with commendable foresight and wisdom, deigned to support my research.
You gave me this treatment, but I'm not Garlean.
Alamegan, through and through. What you have been granted is far greater than mere magic. Before that lesser light, it is as a second sun.
I am informed that Alagiri was recently occupied by the Resistance, and that an attack on Specula Imperatoris is considered imminent. This could provide an ideal opportunity to test her performance in the field.
Your skulls, was it? They have joined the garrison at the Watchtower?
Yes, my lord. By your leave, I would rendezvous with them and lead a counterattack against the insurgents.
No. Even were you to leave now, you would not arrive in time. There is another duty I would entrust to you. Found you.
Thank you.
father. You lured the fool onto my blade, and do not try to deny it.
Our work here is all but done. What of Conrad and his men?
They are for the main tower. The skulls have offered fierce resistance thus far, but Conrad seems to believe he can convince them to lay down their arms.
Then we will tend to the stragglers down below. With me!
Report.
Enemy forces have overrun the lower facilities and appear to be mounting an assault on the main tower. We have already received a request for reinforcements. A unit of legionaries has been mustered and is ready to depart. They await your orders, Commander.
Stand down.
Commander?
Tell them to stand down.
Commander, if I may, our people, your people, are still in there. They will be slaughtered.
You think I don't know that? I want nothing more than to help, to lead the bloody charge, but I have my orders. Lord Xenos said no reinforcements. He would have us use the main cannon to destroy the installation.
What? Kill our own soldiers? You must be mistaken.
Mayhap you'd like to ask Lord Xenos yourself. I thought not. Initiate the firing sequence. Wars are won on the backs of the dead. Theirs and ours. There is no truth but this. We must remain firm and resolute and always, always do our duty. Now, give the order.
Initiate firing sequence.
Aye, aye. Initiating firing sequence. Release safety locks. Deploy main cannon.
Spread. Rudolph, Emlyn. For us. For our people. For our future.
I need you to confirm the target, Commander.
Specula Imperatoris, main tower. Fire when ready.
us.
Long-range artillery.
Those treacherous bastards. Their people were still fighting. Full retreat. Now! Relay the orders!
Understood. All forces retreat! I repeat, all forces retreat!
Conrad! Conrad, speak to me!
It was all so sudden. Conrad had just convinced the last few skulls to surrender when we heard the bang and everything started to shake. We carried the survivors to safety, but Conrad's... We have done what we can for him. All that remains is to pray.
Conrad?
Is that you, Lise? I can't see a damn thing. Well, that's that then. Time's up.
What are you talking about? You'll be on your feet before you know it.
It's all right, Lise. I've lived long enough. But listen, I want you to lead the resistance in my stead.
Don't say another word. You'll recover. We'll recover. We'll bring freedom to Alamigo together. We're not going to stop here.
No, you won't. Everything we've built, everyone we've brought together, I know you'll show them the way. You've got it in you, Lise. Not because you're Curtis's daughter or Ida's sister, but because you're you. Because you're you.
Conrad.
Lead them to victory. To freedom.
I will, Conrad. I will. I promise.
Next round! Double the charge!
Come, Nidhogg. We are needed.
The Cerulean pipeline!
Impossible! How can one man? Shoot the bastard! Shoot him!
Has slain far greater beasts. You're welcome, boy.
Notify all units! I want that intruder found! And get the engineers to fix my bloody cannon!
The savages are coming!
Yeah.